This is an ABC 10 News update.
Hello, I'm Jim Patton with this ABC 10 News update. Sanitation workers will be back on the job this morning after a strike that went on for a month. Union group representing the striking employees came to an agreement with Republic Services. Deal includes a pay increase as well as a $1,000 signing bonus. City of Chula Vista will still bill Republic Services for city workers having to clean up the trash pile during that strike. Well, starting today, San Diego State University, those students that live on campus as well as athletes are going to have to submit proof of a booster dose so the school can put it on file. Those who don't comply will have to show proof of a negative test once a week, and those who aren't eligible for a booster yet because it hasn't been long enough since their last dose are simply being asked to get their booster when they can. Well, first responders are trying to figure out what this layer of fog is in National City. Take a look at this. Police shut down part of a Bay Marina Drive as fire crews investigated. Our photojournalist in the 10 News Breaking News Tracker described it as a gas that is flowing across the road from the West Air business on the corner. Now, officers say the gas came from a 30-foot tall CO2 tank inside the business. Firefighters are on scene and have put in a request for hazmat crews to come help handle this. All right, turning our attention to the weather now. Little rain this morning, but it seemed pretty dry driving in the roads.
The shower activity really peaked overnight, and as we started the Tuesday, your Tuesday morning, showers were lingering, but it looks like a lot of those showers have tapered off. Keep in mind, though, depending on where you are, you could run into a shower or two, especially along the passes, foothill areas. The higher in elevation you go, that's where you're likely to see a pop-up shower or two. By the afternoon, though, most of us dry out. As far as today's highs, we'll be slightly cooler than yesterday. We'll hang out in the mid-60s along the beaches, low 60s through the inland valleys, 40s in the mountains, and low 70s in the deserts. Enjoy these mild and cloudy conditions, folks, because once we look ahead to Thursday through the weekend, we're talking about sunshine prevailing, and we'll get back into the 70s west of the mountains. In areas, low 70s Thursday, and we'll stay in that pattern for the few days following. Jim.
Vanessa, thank you very much. And for the latest news, weather, and traffic, go to 10news.com or download our free 10 News app in your app store. For ABC 10 News, I'm Jim Patton.